started off at $12.50 a month. We had just gotten paperwork where it would have went to like $2,400 a month. So we knew something had to be done.
It's a story repeating itself nationwide every day, and it usually starts with a call to the lender.
I made several calls with the lending company. I was basically on the phone with them almost every week.
And that's the right idea. If you're trying to clean up a mortgage mess by yourself, step one is making contact with your lender. Step two, gathering your paperwork and writing a hardship letter.
You've got to tell your story, you've got to back it up with supporting documentation, and you've got to tell it in three paragraphs or less.
But even with your ducks in a row, most lenders aren't responsive. There's simply too many problem mortgages and too few people at the bank to solve them.
When you call the bank these days, you're not getting an expert either. You're getting someone who's literally been just put in that job. They are given a script and they are told, we want to screen as many calls as possible.
So when it comes to modifying a mortgage, going it alone is kind of like doing your own taxes. Possible, but not easy. And that's why so many people do what the Overstreets did, turn to pros for help.
We didn't want to end up like a lot of the other people that we knew that were in trouble with their homes. They were just leaving the homes in the middle of the night. They just felt like there was no hope, but we knew that there was some out there, and we were determined, and we found it.
And that determination paid off. With the help of a pro, they got their mortgage modified to make it affordable. Who did they use, and how did they pick them? Those things we're going to explore next time. For Money Talks, I'm Stacy Johnson.